Everybody say hallelujah. Jewish Yom Kippur service. It was amazing.
Good luck, man.
To stand there with the people of Israel. God's chosen people. As I stood there, I was just amazed as corporately we confessed our sin to the Lord. And you know, I thought about that day when the high priest would enter into the Holy of Holies and would sprinkle the blood on the mercy seat. And you know, I just began to pray for those people. Because isn't it wonderful that we know that Jesus, Yeshua, the true high priest, entered into the heavenly Holy of Holies, once and for all, sprinkled his blood. His blood that takes away our sin forever. How many of you believe that our God is mighty to save? And aren't you glad that we know that Yeshua came and made the sacrifice for our sins? Oh.